seem to place it. Can I find a candle of thorn to light the warning? Dear life, times are catching on with me. So glad we saw this place. So thank you, Lord, for taking all us. Thoughts and thoughts, they fade. Fade away. Oh, hearts and thoughts, they fade. Fade.
Personalmente è stato uno dei concerti più importanti della mia vita. Sono passati 22 anni da quando abbiamo suonato qui. È successo di nuovo. Siamo felici di essere tornati a Roma. Please enjoy. We are so happy to be back. Here we go. Grazie. Questa canzone è stata scritta su un romano tempo fa, scritta da un dio del basso, Mr. Jeff Ament on the bass guitar.
Oh,
on the chains that he swore. Every fear, all blood first he was stripped. Then he was stabbed by a faceless man. Yeah, fuck!
Yeah.
You know, we're a much better group than we were 22 years ago. And I've got proof, because 20 years ago, we did not have Matt Cameron on the drum kit right there, Mr. Matt fucking Cameron! We love Matt Cameron, oh yes we do. We love Matt Cameron, oh yes we do. We love Matt Cameron, oh yes we do. Matt Cameron, we love you. And also please welcome his first time in Rome on the B3 organ, Mr. Boone Gaspo. And as to all of us that have grown up, I faced it, a life wasted. I'm never going back again. Haven't tasted a life wasted. I'm never going back again. I escaped it, a life wasted. I'm never going back again.
Go on. I wish I was exactly. Oh,
Gracias. We'd like to celebrate some women tonight. And the first one is from Seattle. She's a great, great songwriter. And she wrote this record, and then a lot of artists came together and covered the songs that she had written. And it came out last year, and she's a really close friend of Mike's and is now a good friend of the whole group's. And she's out of the great Northwest, and her name's Brandi Carlile. So we're sending our love from Roma to Brandi, and we'd like to play this one of hers. It's called Not Today, or Again Today. Not again today. It sounds like there's another band playing over there. Hello, Ed. Many years ago, a few friends of mine, we took a drive out of Roma, and we went down a place called Porto Ecoli. And we're driving this cool little car, you know. And maybe things weren't going so good, and it just felt like freedom to be in this little car with no one knowing where you were. And one good thing to have a song written about it is that The song always takes you back to that feeling. I got a car, got some gas. Oh, let's get out of here. Get out of here, fast. Everyone's confused. We're all reading too much news. I wanna go, but I don't want to go alone. Message for your night. Whoa. I could be there in 23 minutes or so. You don't have to pack no things. We'll make it up when we go alone. I wanna go, but I don't want to go alone. Could never be
The brain is deep.
you're sinking. Feel the path of every day. Which road you're taking? Breathing hard and making hay. Yeah, this is living. Look for love in evidence that you're worth keeping in. Swallowed whole in evidence. It's so sad and sickening. Fill the air up above. Up through the blue sky. Fill the air up with love. To dedicate this one to a mountain, Mount Etna, Mike McCready on the guitar. Thank you.
Going on with
What the fuck is this world? Once you eat there, leave a message and stop. Curdle in your voice one last time. Nearly my feel is good. Be my time by you. Would you hear me? Would you hear me? Oh, 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 oh. Oh, the moon's full by end. It's your tears I'm taking by the middle. There ain't gonna be any middle anymore. And across I'm bearing home, indicative of my place. Estadio Olimpico until they don't let us be here no more. You know, I was here many years ago, and I saw Roma play Lazio. Do you know who I was going for? I'm not gonna tell you, because somebody will be upset. You know, we have a lot of family here coming to visit us, and we've got wives and daughters and sons, and we just want to thank you all for making us fellas look good up here. Thanks for coming and filling up the place like you have. It's so good to be here. And I'm not sure if a ukulele has ever been played in the Stadio Olimpico before, so we're gonna try tonight.
I should have known there was someone else. Down below, I always kept things to myself. Now I believe in nothing. Not today as I move myself out of your sight. Oh, I'll be sleeping by myself tonight. Could never go with no one else. The hurt don't show, but who knows? Time will tell. And I believe in nothing but the pain, and I can't see this turning out right. Oh, I'll be sleeping by myself tonight. Forever be safe. Sometimes the two are just the same. I began to see what's left of me is gonna have to be free to survive. Oh, I'll be sleeping by myself tonight. Oh, I believe in nothing but the pain, and I can't see this turning out right. Oh, I'll be sleeping by myself. I'll be sleeping by myself. I'll be sleeping by myself
tonight. I learned something a couple days ago, something incredible while we were in Padova. And, you know, on June 25th, that would have been yesterday, but 340 years ago, yesterday, the very first woman in the world to ever graduate university was down in Padua. 340 years ago. So, can I have a drink to that? Eleanor. Cheers, salute, Eleanor, for starting something. Eleanor must have been one of the most incredible women to be. That's like walking on the moon. And it also proves that women have been smarter than me for 340 years.
Yes, I understand that every life must be hard. As we sit alone, I know someday we must go on. Yeah, I'm a lucky man to count on both hands the ones I love. Some folks think I wrong, yeah, others think I no stay with me here, let's just breathe. Practiced on my sins, never gonna let me win or harm. Under everything, just another human being or harm. Yeah, I don't wanna hurt. There's so much in this world to make me bleed. Stay with me. All I see, did I say that I need you? Oh, did I say that I want you? Oh, if I didn't, I'm a fool, you see. No one knows this more than me. As I come clean, I wonder every day as I look upon you. Everything you gave and nothing you would take on. Nothing you would take. Everything you gave. Did I say that I need you? It's more than me. As I come clean, you on the other side.
La scorsa estate ho cantato questa canzone a Firenze. E una migliora è passata sopra la folla. And things have even gotten worse ever since, because of we have some responsibility. Every day it gets harder to see, and every day it feels like, you know, we've been away for 2.5 weeks. We'll be away. We'll get home in another 2.5 weeks, and our country is changing. It's not even going to be the same country we left 2 weeks ago. So we need everybody's energy. Se cantante questa canzone con me e accendete la luce dei vostri telefoni, spero qualcosa in più questa volta. Pace! Non dobbiamo arrenderci mai.
There's always hope.
Grazie. Alone, restless, breakfast table and otherwise empty room. Young girl, violins, the center of her own attentions. And now, mother reads aloud, child tries to understand it, tries to make her proud. She holds the hand that holds it down. Special for you tonight. You know, this is I'm so excited. It's not the first time in the history of the group, but it might only be the second. It's a rare occurrence, but tonight, on the vocals, we have Mr. Mac Cameron taking over on this one. And a little bit of Mike McCready.
Got you under their thumb. Yeah.
I'll be good to you, not like that other guy. I'll be good to you, not like that other fuck. I will be good to you, and I know you've been beat up. But I'll be good to you, and I know you've been beat up. And I have been too. wherever you've come in from, we just want to say on behalf of Boom Gasper, Stone Gasper, Matt Cameron, Jeff Amon, Mr. Ed, the other Mr. Ed over there, Mike McCready, and Jeff Amon, to you, grazie mille from everywhere. Vorremmo riempire lo stadio olimpico con il sound di qualcuno che ama la Italia come noi. Cantiamo tutti insieme per Roger Waters. We love you, Roger.
Your lips move, but I can't feel it. Yeah. Oh,
country. I want those days forever. Where a million prices lie for the immigrant man. Let's take him in, let's bring him home while we can. Come out of Paris, gone, and tired of paper. Start up on government, put out on land. And the plan of the people is safe. People that all we got, no fuel to burn, no fuel to drive. Keep on rocking the free world. Sleeping, and they don't even do drugs anymore. So let's hear it for them. Thank you very much. And I'll remember this night of the full moon, and I'll remember each face I can see all from here. It's really been a beautiful experience, and thank you for coming after all this time. And maybe we'll see you next year. Grazie mille! Grazie, grazie!